Good morning, y'all. It is 9:34. This is my old phone. I just thought to use it while I'm recording. I don't know why I didn't think of that before, but yeah, it is 9:35 in the morning. It is February 14th, otherwise known as Valentine's Day. Yeah, so I thought today would be a perfect day to do a get ready with me because I haven't shot a get ready with me in like a long time. If you're new here and you're not subscribed to my channel, let's take a second. Okay, in that second, you should have been subscribing. And if you already subscribed to me, hey girl, hey, or hey boy, hey, hey whoever, hey, period. So, yeah. I ain't got no man, so I'm not going out with a man, but me and my mama, my best friend and her mama, because my best friend's mom and my mom are good friends, we love to go to brunch. So today we're going to go to brunch. So I thought today was a perfect day to do a get ready with me. Yeah, make sure you are following me on Instagram because I also am posting exclusive content on Instagram as well. I was just doing YouTube, but I decided to post some stuff on Instagram. So I do have an IGTV series right now with Valentine's Day looks. So I'm gonna link my Instagram down below and y'all make sure y'all follow me so y'all can get content when I am not posting on YouTube. But enough of all of that. Get ready with me, period. Okay, y'all, so I didn't want this video to really be like a voiceover because it's not a tutorial. We literally just getting ready with me. So everything from the wig to the makeup to the fit will be in the description box below.
Okay, so before we even get into the next clip, I just want y'all to know that my tub is still broken. Actually, as I'm editing, like, the plumber just came to fix it, so that sound will not be in any future videos, but I'm just letting you guys know that's what that water sound is in the background, and I don't know how to edit it out, so I am so sorry.
My dog, oh, let me pause this music before I get copyrighted. My dog always barking, like, for no reason. She just be going off. But that shirt was, it was just a little too, I'm real self-conscious about my body, so I don't be wearing stuff like that. So, just toned it down. This is actually a dress. It's actually a dress, but I'm gonna wear it as a little sweater. That's real cute. I'm gonna put my little black, the black jacket that y'all seen previously. I'm gonna put that on. I'm about to put my shoes on so y'all can see the full fit, but I was just coming to tell y'all about the other shirt. I'm actually a little cleavage, but I was busting out the seams. That is something that I would wear out of town where no one knows me. I would not wear that here because I don't need nobody seeing me with my titties out, and then next thing you know, everybody got something to say because my titties out. So yeah, I'm gonna put on the rest of the fit and then I'm gonna show y'all. Okay, so I'm in my bathroom, and my bathroom is not that big, so bear with me. But yeah, so I'm just gonna wear this cute little top. Well, it's a dress. It's a little mini dress. I got it from Shein Runway. One of the two. Either way, I'll link it down below. My waist beads usually never show, but I was like, the waist bead combination that I like right now is I have this pink and gold one, this white one, and then this all gold that matches the pink and gold. But I was like, it's Valentine's Day, pink, might as well show them. But any other time, they're not shown. I got on these jeans that I got from Ross, probably. And I really want to show y'all my sneakers.
Let me see if I can adjust the camera.
Okay, so adjusting the camera with the buzz. But yeah, I just got these cute little bow sneakers with the little, my ankles are ashy and I'm hairy. Don't mind me. But yeah, I got these from Runway and I think they're like $9. But they're so cute and they'll be really cute with my purse. I'm gonna show y'all my purse in a second when I go back to showing the full view.
But yeah. Now I gotta adjust my camera again. Whatever.
But yeah, I'm gonna pair it with this purse. It's empty right now. And then y'all, look, this purse is so cute. It came with this, a clutch, a crossbody, and a wallet. And I think I paid $24.99 on Amazon. It was on sale, so it's probably not $24.99 anymore. But honey, I think it's probably like maybe $40 now, but to get a full purse, a wallet, a clutch, and a crossbody for that price, and it's this cute. But yeah, and then I bought this cute little AirPod case to go with it because I just thought the aesthetic was so cute. But yeah, this is the fit, and that's it. Now I'm gonna go to brunch. I might do a brunch vlog. I'm not sure. Oh, and I'm gonna pair this with that black jacket that y'all seen when I had my titties out. I'm gonna pair that with that, and yeah, period. So I'm gonna put some jewelry on, of course. I didn't put jewelry on yet because I just wasn't ready to, but I'm gonna wear some gold hoops. I don't really wear necklaces. I have a gold necklace with the initial T on it, but I'm not sure where that is. But my mom also got me a diamond necklace for Christmas. So if I don't find my gold necklace with the T, I'ma just wear my diamond necklace with my gold earrings. And then I got some gold anklets that I'ma put on and all that. But yeah, happy Valentine's Day. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for always being here and supporting me. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Period.